This is The Kate Show with Kate Daly, only on the Blaze Radio Network On Demand.
Government doesn't have any money. In order to take our money and then spend it, they convince us that they are the savior and the only ones that can come in on the white horse and save us from ourselves. Heaven forbid. As they provide more and more personnel to provide, say, more and more services to us, the less we do for each other, the less we reach out to each other. I mean, back in the 1800s, we cared for each other. Neighbors looked after neighbors because there was no backup plan. That's all you had. We relied on each other because there was no one else. You know, we had churches. At the time, we didn't really call them nonprofits. They were groups that kind of gathered together to help out. And this could be a collection of your neighbors. And those were the organizations that we went to in the time of need. To this day, we have churches and strong nonprofits out there that are built for this. We don't need the government to step in with a trillion programs for us. This is the nugget. We gain character through service. It strengthens us as people. We find joy in service. Now, most people will see someone in need and think, well, there's a government program for that. I mean, how many times do you see the needy or the homeless and you say, well, you know, there's programs. Do I really need to stop? Because my gosh, you know, 47% of us are living off the government. Can't they join them? Or you're thinking to yourself, just like I am. I mean, let's call ourselves out and say that we do not go to a needy neighbor. We just think, oh, well, there's a program that will help our needy neighbor. I really don't have to do much. As a nation, what has this done to us as people? I mean, we're a people that doesn't really even value life. Look at our laws on abortion. That's just murder. So we don't even value life. We don't really value our neighbor. We're not being taught that. We're not having experiences that would tell us that that's the most important thing, is to look out after each other. What we do is we look out after ourselves. And then we say, well, the government's there and I'm paying taxes. And so, my gosh, they're taken care of because I'm already paying for it. We pay for it, but then we're left out of the actual act of service. It'd be like if I just gave my kids, you know, money to buy each other gifts for Christmas, but didn't have them earn it. I mean, if you're not earning it, where's the sacrifice? Where are you learning? Where are you bonding? You're not. You just are given it and you do it. It doesn't make sense to rob us of the ability to want to reach out. And that's exactly what government's doing. We're almost suspicious of people, right? We have the See Something, Say Something campaign. Or as I like to call it, the See Your Neighbor Doing Something, Narc on Your Neighbor Doing Something.
You're listening to The Kate Show with Kate Daly. Only on the Blaze Radio Network. On demand.